Sir, I've established contact with the stranded SHIELD team.
Avengers, our luck just ran out. There's a lot of movement in the forest. The Woken are here.
Better get to them before it's too late.
There they are.
They're alive. Let's do this. Originating from a site nearby.
I believe I know what the Woken seek to do. If I am right, the entire world is in terrible danger.
It's not a weapon at all, is it? Our SHIELD friends got too close to what? A test of some kind?
I believe the Woken wish to open a path to Asgard. But mortal machinery cannot control such forces. We must destroy their device.
It sounds as...
Something is not right.
Woken forces inbound.
Damn it, it's an ambush!
Among the gods.
The imposter appears once more. You poor fools! Don't listen to his lies!
You were right about the bridge. Damn it!
There is a chest with gear close by. I believe Master Odinson is referring to the Bifrost.
Without the power of Heimdall, their device will tear apart the very fabric of reality.
And it's even worse than I thought.
We must move. Now! The fate of the universe hangs in the balance!
It is done, sir. Their bridge is no more.
Imposter! Show yourself! You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long. I am Thor, God of Thunder, and your evil will darken Midgard no more!
Awoken are still a threat. Just because they failed this time doesn't mean they won't try again. I am to blame. I thought I could lay down the hammer. But in my absence, this evil took root.
Well, we did save the universe. So I'm glad you came back.
As am I, brave Natasha. As am I.
Hill, I come bearing gifts.
Stark, I come bearing impatience.
Fair enough. Truth is, we know where your favorite bone-faced turncoat is hiding out, and not even the word fortress accurately describes. Would you like me to pull up Agent Master's files?
Wouldn't be any use. His photographic muscle memory means he's a new beast every time we meet him.
Too bad. Was hoping for some embarrassing ID photos or questionable credit card purchases. I'm detecting a name. Patrol in the area. Aw, they missed me. Let's go say hi. Objective is ahead.
We can take them.
There's the patrol.
George, find out if Taskmaster knows we're coming. We've got some ass to kick. Certainly, sir. Any alarms? Did we lose the element of... Surprise. I have unfortunate news.
Taskmaster knows we're coming.
Correct. I always preferred making a grand entrance. This doesn't change anything, Hill. We're still going after him.
Thank you, Stark. AIM's protecting their lieutenant with everything they've got.
Told you Monica's a Taskmaster fangirl.
Look out. Got some bad guys.
Thank you.
friend. Get inside.
Hey, I never knew the guy before his Halloween transformation, so I wouldn't call us friends. Nice! Going up and up and up.
Sir, you and Commander Hill have a call.
Patch it through.
Commander Hill, long time no see.
Jarvis, hang up.
Wait a...
Connection ended.
You know, that is way funnier when you're not the one getting hung up on. Hill, got any secret weaknesses you want to let us in on?
Just do what you do best, Stark. Improvise. Don't stick to a plan and occasionally act outside of your own self-interest. Taskmaster won't know what hit him.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Round back, go!
Large reward to whomever brings me an Avenger's head.
You sure know how to incentivize the troops. Did you learn nothing from me?
Everything I needed to stop you.
Yeah, I don't think so. Said that secret elevator ought to lead us right to him.
Fine, don't keep me waiting.
You masters. That's all your shield training was.
Are you questioning your master's judgment?
Just his bleeding heart, which I've been reliably informed I don't have. Whoopsie.
Here we go.
So good of you to come. A shame you won't be around long.
Glad we're on the same page about your chances.
Uh-oh. This is it!
Yeah.
You!
Thanks.
Avengers, go see Sarah Garza in the Resistance base. Looks like this mystery is just starting to unfold. Look, something is going on. Anthony Masters is not immortal, and he's certainly not undead, whatever his costume might imply. That leaves cloning.
And if they figure out how to clone a guy with a superpower, who knows what else AIM can do?
Exactly. Thank you for taking Taskmaster out. In a way, it's vindication for A-Day. For everything he put us through, at S.H.I.E.L.D. and after. I'm gonna hold on to that. I'll take all the help I can get. I'd do it myself, but I don't do field work anymore. Not since S.H.I.E.L.D.
Whatever you need. Well, if you ever do need anything, you let me know ASAP.
Really use an Avenger on this one, you know.
Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and... If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
Pie is good.
Head to the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is a... Equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. Their shutdown protocol. I'm inside AIM security system. I'm inside AIM's Beginning infiltration. Beginning infiltration. AIM is trying to remove me from their system. That helps, thank you. Security system. Beginning infiltration. No! I'm inside AIM security system. Beginning infiltration. I'm inside AIM security system. That helps, thank you. I'm inside AIM security system.
Here's an energy boost!
Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.
Avengers, the Resistance has located one of AIM's cloning labs. Scientist Supreme's goal is to create an army of our worst enemies. I'm sure you'll agree that we can't let that happen. We need to take down whatever foe...
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
Thank you.
on the job. Thanks, pal.
Really hurt.
facility for the clone's location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you.
Got nothing on us!
Widow's down!
Not on your feet!
Appreciate the assist!
Ace down, guys!
It's your lucky day!
Credentials to enter.